wiggle your purple toes. Say, there's no place like home.
There's no place like home.
I was going to get a shirt made. My mom's the strongest woman I know, you know? So I still have to get it made for her.
Yeah, my heart is only working 23%, and it'll only get worse.
She couldn't even walk from our house to two houses away. That was it. She was finished. I need a car to come pick us up and take us back home.
Her chance of living for 6 months is very low, maybe 10%. She has a prognosis that's worse than pancreatic cancer.
You know, we've been married 39 years. We met in high school.
10th grade. As soon as I showed up, she was the first one I saw. I know it's probably like a fairy tale, but that's how it happened. God gave me a gift, and that was her. So, sorry. I'm always getting emotional.
Maria is the, you know, she's the strong one in the family. I think she's the center, the epicenter of their entire family, and I think that's true for a lot of women. You know, they hold families together.
I love you, Mom. When the heart fails and the left ventricle can't pump blood forward anymore, a left ventricular assist device can be implanted in order to take over for the heart.
So this replaces the function of her left ventricle. Driveline comes across here, it goes to the external to get power into it and out of it.
We're entering the new era of mechanical circulatory support with this new HeartMate III device.
Now, we don't know today whether this will actually perform like we hope it will, and therefore the need for a clinical trial.
Turn your coronaries up.
We are the first center in the West to implant this device.
Look at this heart. I mean, this is just a monster heart draining the left atrium. I'm gonna do a PA bubble Doppler.
She's a pioneer. The lessons that we will learn will be crucial for the next generation of heart failure patients.
Ooh, boy, this looks nasty in here. Nasty clot.
In this country, 500,000 people die a year of heart failure. And many of them, if they had more flow, they could live normal lives.
Hold your lungs for a moment.
We will make a small hole in the very tip of her left ventricle. And then we will sew this ring right onto the tip of the heart.
Keep the stitches coming. If we just sew this to that to the heart with a running stitch.
Yeah.
All right, give us the pump. And put this pump right like that with this on the other side.
We will snap this pump into her ventricle to lock it there so the blood will come in here, go through the pump, out there, and then into the aorta.
We gotta let this heart recover.
Once the pump is implanted, we can look at the cardiac ultrasound to see how the pump is actually working, whether the speeds are too high, too low, or in the right area.
Okay, turn your RPMs down to 4,000. At this point in time, the heart pump is in place. It's taken over her circulation beautifully. The heart's getting better by the minute.
Hi, Vincent.
Now and
everything is going smoothly.
The pump has been started. Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, you're welcome. Oh, Dad. It's okay. Yeah. Gonna get, Mom's a trooper. She's
gonna hang in there. Yeah.
Yep. Right?
That's what she said.
She's gonna get through it.
Maria, surgery's all over. You're doing great. Okay?
Your heart was weak as a kitten. The new pump is in and working beautifully. You have more blood flow now than you've had in a long time.
We gave her a lifeline. We offer hope. It's an amazing blessing to be in this position.
All right, I'm just gonna take a listen to your new machine in here, okay?
Maria is a battery-operated woman at this time.
If I can help them overcome their heart failure so that they can get back to life, that is the most fulfilling thing in the world.
If you so much as sneeze and don't like the way it sounds, you give us a call.
Okay.
You're ours and we're yours, whether you like it or not. So don't do anything crazy this weekend. I'm gonna give you a hug.
Thank you.
She's like an astronaut. She's going where a lot of people have not gone.
We're almost out.
Yeah.
Time to go.
Take care, Maria.
Thank you.
What we have now, we have time. We have time now. I'm glad for that.
Wiggle your purple toes. Say, there's no place like home.
There's no place like home. there's no place like home.